research ships have long served as the backbone of oceanography, but they're costly and it's very difficult to collect data year-round. The Southern Ocean Carbon and Climate Observations and Modeling Project, or SOCCOM, was established with an eye to a future where an army of robotic floats could be deployed to monitor ocean health at all times of the year and in all kinds of conditions, something not possible by scientists on boats, and at a fraction of the cost and carbon footprint. Floats equipped with biogeochemical sensors make it possible to measure not only salinity and temperature, but also factors linked to biology, like pH, oxygen, nutrients, and chlorophyll. Floats collect these ocean chemistry and biology observations between the surface and 2,000 meters deep. The data are transmitted back to shore via satellite and made freely available in near real time so they can be used by researchers, educators, and policymakers around the world. Ultimately, the powerful combination of research ships, a global array of biogeochemical floats, and satellite observations of the ocean's surface are transforming our ability to observe and understand our ocean and will allow us to better predict how climate change will impact the ocean in the future.